Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Should understand it very well. Why Krishna will put him in such a distressed condition or painful condition? One wants to serve Krishna with such love. He never asks for anything for him, for his own pleasure and happiness. Would there be any inauspicious? Krishna is all auspicious. Why make such arrangement which will be inauspicious for him? No. Apparently it may be very painful situation. As for example, Haridas Thakur was beaten, severely beaten, persecuted, 22 bhajas, isn't it? Flesh came out, bone came out, apparently. But do you think Haridas Thakur was getting any pain? Do you think so? No. He was getting so much ecstasy, so much pleasure and chanting with ecstasy and pleasure Hare Krishna in that condition. Can anybody cry? He would be crying, but he didn't cry. So, chanting with love, pleasure, ecstasy, Harinam. This is what. Hiranyakasipu put his son, do you understand, like 7-year-old Chau's son, into burning oil. So, why he was not burnt? Prahlad Maharaj, Hiranyakasipu put his own son, 7-year-old son, Prahlad Maharaj, into burning oil. Do you understand? It's burning. But he wasn't burnt. That became as cool as a block of ice. So, how do you say, think that you're burnt into ashes? Stupid mind things. You have no faith in Krishna. No faith. This body is meant for his service, it is his property. It is his property. Not my property, it's his property. Meant for service, body is meant for his service. Then goes, how can I destroy my property? This property renders such service unto me. The Krishna must protect his property. Krishna must protect his property, isn't it? What do you say, Jagadatma? So, this is love. Apparently it may be suffering, but it is not suffering, real suffering for a devotee. The burning fire becomes as cool as a block of ice. Do you understand? You say, Krishna can do it. But apparently it seems so, but it's not fact. That is Krishna. That is says. Krishna hears the prayer of Satya devotee. And Viraj Goswami, so old, too old, his hands and legs were shivering, trembling, you see. Such for old days. Still he could write such thing. He said, Madan Gopal utilizes me. He says, Kaster putuli jeno puhuke nata, this verse says. As a wooden doll is made to dance by a magician, I write as Madan Gopal makes me write. Do you understand? He made me dance. So I danced. Do you understand? Wooden doll. Like this. So, because it was not, It is not possible on part of Kaviraj Goswami in such an old age. You understand? And he was writing with a heavy pen, an iron pen with the palm leaf. To write one letter, such strength is required. One letter. I know, I have written. Yes. So how could he write? Hands are trembling. So then, because Madan Gopal did it. Such love he had. So Madan Gopal fulfilled his desire. Yes, you write. He got permission. This is Krishna's love. You understand? So, I was saying that and such a devotee who has developed such love is really surrendered. Gopis are really surrendered. Whatever needed for Krishna's pleasure, happiness, they are prepared to do. That is nothing for us. We belong to Him. You understand? We are meant for His pleasure. If He wants this thing, yes, we have to do it because we are meant for His pleasure, not for our pleasure. So, here He says, one who has given up his own independence. Do you understand? You have minute independence. Who has given up his own independence, without duplicity, he has surrendered. Do you understand? Without duplicity, he is surrendered. Complete surrender. And doing bhajan with love. So Krishna becomes bound up with his love, and this very life, in this very life, he got Krishna, he gets Krishna. You understand? Why for next life? All right, next life. We are taking Krishna prasad, doing this. Oh, if not in this life, next life must. How do you know must? Bharat Maharaj took 3 lives. So you say next life must? Such speculation is there, you see. Such speculation. Stupid minds prompting. You should understand it from such thing also. This thing goes on. Where is your seriousness? Where is your sincerity? Where is your love for Krishna? Why not in this life? Who knows what will be your next life? Our next life must be human being. You know? Must be? What is this nonsense, you see? This life must be in this life opportunity.